Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Dave. I'm a licensed podiatrist. I'd like to thank you for watching my video on my Frugal Foot YouTube channel. If you like these videos, hit that subscribe button. In this video, I'm going to be reviewing the Birkenstock Birko Sport two-part insole system. I recently did a review of the shell length Birko Sport, the Birko Blue Sport, and I'll leave a link to that video below this video. I'll also leave a link right up here, or maybe it's over here, but should be right up on the top of this video. You can click on that as well. But this is the full length version. Now, the full length version actually comes in two pieces. So it has the cover, which is, they call this, it's called Birko Zell, B-I-R-K-O-Z-E-L-L. And it's this very, I don't know, it's not real thick, but it's this foamy cover that lays on top of this arch support. The nice thing about this one is they put this little toe crest pad in here, and although it's probably something that's interesting for your toes to feel when you put your foot on top of the insert, I doubt it's doing really much to help keep your toes straight, which is what those toe crest pads usually do. It does have this foam metatarsal pad right here. It's this pear-shaped pad, and that is actually not too pronounced on this cork insert. So I kind of like the other insert a little bit better in that regard. This one seems to flatten out a little bit more. Outside of that, the insert is pretty much the same. It has the same height arch. It's 20 millimeters high, and I'm measuring the cork height here, not the height from the top of the cork to the floor. It has the same deep heel cup, which is nice, and that helps to prevent your foot from everting. Another slight change from this insert versus the Birko Sport Blue shell length insert is it does not have that design on the bottom of the cork arch support. The other one had this special design, which I was guessing helps prevent that insert from everting. And it's those things that usually help prevent that arch from going down and help provide more arch support. Outside of that, the insert is pretty much the same. It's the same type of cork material. They call it Birko cork. And that basically is a blend of cork and EVA, which gives it a little bit of cushion, but still some support. And the nice thing with using cork as an arch support system is that as it warms and as you wear it, it starts to actually conform to your foot. And this is used in a lot of really high quality shoes. The more you wear the shoe, the more the insole will start to form to your foot. Same thing with this type of insert. So now they also include some little adhesive pads within the box that you can use to adhere the top cover to the arch support, or you can just lay it on top like that and wear it like that. This would prevent the insert from sliding forward in your shoe, so it allows it all to stay in position when you wear it. If you do have that problem, I'll show you a little secret on how you can fix that, and you can just check on the video that I'll leave right here, and if it's not there, then it's over here, and if it's not there, I'll leave it below the video, and you can check on that one as well. This is a bit more expensive than the shell length insert, but I'll leave a link to that below the video as well, and you can look at that in person if you care to. They are available on Amazon, or you can even get those at your local Birkenstock store. But these are really nice arch supports made in Germany, and overall, it's kind of like a substitute from wearing one of those Birkenstock sandals. You can put this in your sneaker or your shoe or your boot, and you have the option of getting that same arch support comfort that you would in the sandal in your own shoe. So the Birkenstock Birko Sport two-part insole system. Thanks for watching my review. I'm Dr. Dave. Please give this a thumbs up if you learned something from it. I'll see you in the next video.